Oh, Mr. McLaren, I think a bit of pork pie crust has got stuck to the front of your head. Would you like a Belinda wipe?
No, I don't need a Belinda wipe. That's my hair island, you Rodney Plonker. Let me tell you all about it. It's my front of head adornment. It's a marvellous design. It's a miracle in the making, this hair island of mine. It helps me sense your movements. It helps me read your mind. It's a natural fascinator, this hair island of mine. But there once was a manager had a wonderful idea to develop a hairstyle all other teams would fear. He fed his forehead with lipids and proteins and grew a hair island in the shape of New Orleans. It's my hair. It's me hair island, you Rodney of Plonkersville.
Oh, suit yourself. Looks more like the shape of Lake Erie. But there you go.